Yeah, hi Gary. I've just seen your advert in the newsagent's window.
Oh, yes?
Yeah. There's no need for an accountant. The answer is minus £5,000.
Trying to keep it cool, but this bitch gon' make me act up. Nigga, back up, go somewhere and get your racks up. I will use my gun if I have to.
Getting an Indian, what do you fancy?
Chicken boner, lamb boner, prawn boner, mushroom rice, bag of chips, keema naan and nine poppadoms.
I'm just going to stick it on the table, you know.
Whoa, right. Okay. What is it about a group of people ordering an Indian or a Chinese or something that is somehow unexpectable to eat your own food that you order yourself? Like, why do we have to... Why are we all just...
Well, because it's nice.
No, it's not. Not for me. Because I can guarantee someone, probably Stacey, will have ordered a korma. Am I wrong? Mick, am I wrong?
No, she has actually.
Exactly, right? And in my book, a korma is pointless. It's futile. I won't touch it. But I can guarantee that Pete's already eyeing up my boonas. Am I wrong? Pete, have you thought about my boonas?
Well, yes.
Right, but they're my boonas. You want a boona? Order a boona. That's why I've ordered two boonas.
One of you will betray me tonight. Is it me, Jesus? No. Is it me, Jesus? It's not you either. Is it me, Jesus? Is it me, Jesus?
With the gun plug, nigga, most strapped in the middle of his dice style. Leader boy land where you stand like a bathtub. Trying to keep it cool, but this bitch gonna make me act up. Nigga, back up, go somewhere and get your racks up. I will use my gun if I have to.
Ayo, not TikTok famous, but got a tiny bit of TikTok clout that one single time check.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star.